iChat is part of every new Mac, and it's a great way to stay in touch with friends and family. With iChat, you can video, text, or audio chat with anyone, anywhere. iChat is so powerful, you can even video chat with up to 3 people at the same time.
How you doing?
Hey guys, how's everybody doing? Bad.
When you first launch iChat, you can set up your chat account. iChat works with many different types of chat accounts: MobileMe, Google Talk, and AOL Instant Messenger, or AIM. To set up iChat with an AIM account, just select it, and then enter your screen name and password. If you don't already have an iChat account, click Get an iChat account. Once you have iChat set up, you can start chatting with buddies anywhere in the world. The buddy list shows all of your contacts that are online. To add someone to your buddy list, click the plus sign in the lower left, and then choose Add Buddy. Then, enter your buddy's account name, choose a group, and enter their name, so you'll see that in the buddy list instead of their account name. Everyone has a buddy icon, and you'll see it next to your buddy's name. To add or change your own buddy icon, click on your icon in the upper right corner of the buddy list, then choose another icon, or use any image that you have on your Mac. In the buddy list, an icon lets you know if your buddy can do audio or video chats. You'll see a telephone or camera icon next to their name. Let's start a video chat with Lynn. Just click the video icon in the buddy list, and iChat sends her an invitation to video chat with you. When Lynn accepts, appears right on your Mac.
Hey, Aaron. You look great. I love that new shirt.
Video chatting on iChat is a great way to be there when you can't be there. To start a multi-buddy video chat, hold down the Command key on your keyboard and select buddies with the camera icon next to their name. Then, click the camera button at the bottom of the buddy list. As soon as your friends accept your invitation, all 4 of you appear in a room as if you were sitting across from each other. You can even view your chat full screen.
Are you outside?
I'm so jealous. I can't wait to get out there this weekend.
Text chatting couldn't be easier. Just double-click anyone in your buddy list. A chat window opens where you can type in your message. And just like video chatting, you can chat with more than one person at a time. Just hold down the Command key on your keyboard and select the buddies that you want to chat with. Then, click the text button at the bottom of the buddy list. Now you can all chat together in one window. To start an audio chat with someone, just click the telephone icon next to their name. Once they accept the invitation, you'll see an audio chat window with a level meter that lets you know you're connected. Now just start talking.
Hey, Paul, how's it going?
Hey, Aaron.
So what did you end up doing last night?
Best of all, you can talk as long as you want for free. Thanks to iChat, your friends and family are always as close as your Mac.